You know what, Clive? Playing a villain on TV was fun, but being one in real life is even better!